January 27th through the 30th. Advanced discount tickets at AtlantaRVShow.com. I'm Wendy Hayes, 680 The Fan, RVM of Atlanta Traffic.
The latest news on demand. This is the Fan Sports Center.
Well, some big props for our little point guard. Good morning. We'll start with this. Trey Young becomes an all-star starter. He's selected to his second overall all-star game. First as a starter, currently averaging 27.7 points per game on the season. Your other Eastern Conference starters are going to be Giannis Antetokounmpo, Joel Embiid, Kevin Durant, and DeMar DeRozan. Hawks are going to be back in action tonight, looking for their sixth win in a row. They take on Boston Celtics. 7 o'clock tip from State Farm Arena. From the NFL, Big Ben retires as the Steelers quarterback. It was much reported yesterday. Also, Matt Eberflus hired as the new head coach for the Chicago Bears. He was formerly the defensive coordinator of the Indianapolis Colts. Dan Quinn, former Falcons coach with the Cowboys, he's going to stick around for one more year as a defensive coordinator. Don't forget, Thomas Dimitroff going to be live in studio today with Nick and Chris coming up at 11 a.m. We're home of the world champion Atlanta Braves, the Fan 680 and 93.7 FM.
My local Ace Hardware always has my back with Ace Rewards. Their program is fantastic. It's Finn here, and I want to talk to you guys about Ace Rewards. Sign up next time you walk in the store, walk in your neighborhood Ace Hardware store, get advance notice on sales. Super easy to do. You get 2% back on all your purchases and special promotions just for you, including a $5 gift card on your birthday every single year. It's your birthday. And no extra card to carry around, because you just punch in your phone number at any Ace at no cost to you, and watch your points build up. Get started by finding your local Ace stores at acehardware.com. Do it today. They love when people walk in there and ask, excuse me, do you know where I can find this? And a lot of times they ask you before you even get in there and have something to say. They love helping you. They're part of your neighborhood. Each and every Ace Hardware is owned by a member of your community. So they understand what you want, what you're looking for. They want you to be in and out in no time at all. acehardware.com to find one near you. Ace is a place with the helpful hardware, folks.
Hey, Atlanta, home team Brandon Link speaking on behalf of Subaru of Gwinnett. If you've been looking everywhere for that perfect Subaru, only to find low selection to choose from on other dealers' lots, look no further. The folks at Subaru of Gwinnett are custom ordering the Subaru you want. Don't wait for new inventory to arrive, only to have that Subaru Outback sold, or you can even test drive it. And luckily, you don't have to settle for a vehicle that's not right for you. At Subaru of Gwinnett, you choose the model of your dreams. It's easy as logging on to SubaruofGwinnett.com and click custom order your Subaru. Choose whatever model you want and custom design your own Subaru. You know exactly what you're going to get. Subaru of Gwinnett also has a great selection of certified.
Knowing this. Xfinity.com/free. Call 1-800-XFINITY or visit an Xfinity store today. Restrictions apply. Taxes and fees extra. Pricing subject to change. Xfinity internet required. Reduced speeds after 20 gigabytes of usage per line.
At Open Door, we felt it was time the home selling process left the past behind. So we got to thinking, and we invented a new way to sell your home. One without the hassles and hurdles of listings, showings, and all the unknowns. One that puts you in control. Just go to opendoor.com, enter your address, tell us a little about your house, and we'll make you an offer in minutes. How? Open Door takes a look at your house, along with recent sales in your neighborhood, to come up with a very competitive offer, a real offer. And you can close when you're ready and do everything online. How easy is that? Sell your home directly to Open Door and skip over the traditional process. Get your free offer at opendoor.com/myoffer.
Another sports flag.
This guy was able to do it too. Joe Burrow in his win 19-16 over the Tennessee Titans, who were the number one seed on the road. At one point during the game, his head microphone went out of him.
Zach always...